This is standing abduction squat, backwards with the support leg standing behind the whisper slide. Notice how the leg is bent to about 70 degrees knee flexion. I'm just going to repeat this 10 times. Hip abduction squat. Notice how the knees are bent probably to 70 or 80 degrees on the support leg, and repeat this 10 times. Abduction squat forward. Notice how the support leg is bent probably to about 70 degrees, and she's pushing out to the side. She's going to repeat this 10 times.